Hey, what's up, guys? My name is JC, and I am Ron Strong. We're doing scary stories, and it's Halloween. Today's the last day. Enjoy your Halloween. Be safe. Remember, check your kids' candy. Make sure they get home safe. Don't let them talk to strangers. You know, there's a lot of bad stuff that happens. There's a lot of bad people out there. So please, please, take care of your kids. Watch them. Today, we're going to talk about Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary is a legend of a ghost. She is said to appear in the mirror when her name is chanted 3 to 12 times. But there's ways to do it. You wait till midnight, you go in your darkest room with a mirror, and you light a candle. Let's get into this video. What's up? My name is JC. I am Ron Strong. If you are new to my channel, make sure you subscribe, hit the bell, leave a message, tell me what you think. Enjoy my shenanigans. Like I said, it is Halloween. Today is October 31st. I didn't load up nothing yesterday because one of my dogs actually got really sick and I had to go to the emergency room. That scared me. Plus, it was my wife's birthday on the 29th, so there's been a lot going on. But today's the last story. We're talking about Bloody Mary, its history, its ritual, all the different variations of this legend. Depending on how far we go back, there's different variations of the legend, but all of them have to do with death. Yes. If you are part of my crew, mi raza, mi pandilla, mi familia, you already know. Súbanse cabrones porque viene el Jason, el Freddy Krueger, la bruja, la chalupa, la chedusa, el chupacabras. Vienen todos los pinches muertos. So súbanse and let's get this fucking ride on the road. Historically, this ritual was done by young women walking up the stairs backwards, holding a candle in a mirror. So this is, we're going way back. In a dark house, as they looked in the mirror, they were supposed to see their future husband's face or the Green Reaper. Death. Indicating that they weren't gonna get married and they were gonna die before they got married. Like I said, all of it has to do with death. And today's form way how they do it, Bloody Mary is repeatedly called in a dark room with candles, just saying her name, chanting it pretty much until she appears as a corpse or ghost. Can be friendly, can be evil, sometimes covered in blood, screaming, cursing, taking your soul, scratching your eyes out. The legend is really big in Japan. They really, really believe in it. And Japan's got some pretty scary stories. If we go even more back, there's another story dating back to, you know, Europe, where during Mary's, she was a queen, she was a shock collar. Days, she burned over 280 people at the stake. That means they tie you up to the stake, light your ass on fire, and they burn you alive. This earned her the nickname Bloody Mary for generations. So it's depending how far you go back. Supposedly on this one, those are the ghosts that you see in the mirror when you're chanting the whole name. Bloody Mary has taken on many, many different variations throughout time because we are going way back with these stories. And like I said, most of these stories go way, way back to even Europe before they came into, you know, Latin America and all these parts of the United States. But some of them are new. The Chupacabras is new. There's new ones always coming up because things are going to change with time. Stories are going to change with time. But at the end of the day, it's still scary to know that there's something out there that could be bad and that could choke the shit out of you. But like I said, it's Halloween, October 31st. Have fun. Watch your kids. If you live in Chicago, be careful. You already know what happens in Halloween over there. There's a lot of shootings. There's a lot of gang violence. Watch your kids. Make sure you keep them in when it's dark already. Check their candy. There's a lot of sick fucks out there. Please, please, please. Don't judge nobody. Stay in your lane. Live savage. And remember, you only have one life to live. But if you live it right, one life is all you need. Happy Halloween, guys. And I'll check you guys on the rebound.